the good news from heaven today. Alleluia, alleluia. My sheep hear my voice, says the Lord. I know them, and they follow me. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to Saint Mark. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. The apostles gathered together with Jesus, and reported all they had done and taught. He said to them, "Come away by yourselves to a deserted place, and rest a while." People were coming and going in great numbers, and they had no opportunity even to eat. So, they went off in the boat by themselves to a deserted place. People saw them leaving, and many came to know about it. They hastened there on foot from all the towns, and arrived at the place before them. When Jesus disembarked and saw the vast crowd, his heart was moved with pity for them. For they were like sheep without a shepherd. And he began to teach them many things. This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God. We may be listening to the same gospel, but we receive different messages from God. For you, what word or phrase from the gospel today resonated well with you? Feel free to share it on the comment section below. Thank you for your support in spreading the good news from heaven in this new way of evangelization. God be with you always.